All right, so continuing with the yesterday's topic, functions in CALCI, I'm again revising some function, but today we'll be going through other functions also, right? So whatever I will type here, you type parallel on your PC and do the practice simultaneously, but without uttering a single word. I have data in the A1 cell, 30, 40, 15. I leave one empty cell. Then I pass a text. Then I give the logical value. Then I give 12. Then I give the negative value. Okay. So in the cell A9, I am typing the function sum bracket A1 colon A8. I have used the function sum inside the cell A9, and the name of the function is sum. In the bracket of sum function, I have taken the range A1 colon A8. Okay. So when you pass this function, we get the result 94. How we get the result 94? What values are added? 30, 40, 15. True means 1, 12. These are added. And whatever result we get, we subtract 4 from it. We subtract 4 from it. So we get the result 94. Got it? Clear sum function? Now, in the same range, I am taking the max function and I am giving the range A1 to A8. In the cell A10, I have taken the max function and I pass the range A1 colon A8. Max function displays the highest value in the range. So as per the range up till A8, the highest value is 40. So answer is 40. Okay. In the cell A11, whatever I'm speaking, implement on your PC also. Click on cell A11 equal to min function bracket A1 colon A8. The min function will display the minimum value from the range. And as per the given range, up till A8, the minimum value is -4. So result is -4. Right? Am I clear to all? Online students, up till here, am I clear to all? Arshdeep, Navnoor, Krishna, Prabjot, Garima, am I clear to all? Now, all of you pay attention here. One new function I'm going to create, and the new function is average. Click on cell B1. All those who are accessing the lab, click on cell B1. And type these values. 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, one cell blank, leave one cell blank, true, and pass one text. Pass one text. we have these entries. I have shaded the portion. I have shaded the cells from B1 to B8. How many are parallel with me? Okay. Now, mathematically, just raise your hand. Don't give the mass answering. Not even say, sir, sir. Just raise your hand. Mathematically, how we calculate average? You have been doing math since so many classes. Mathematically, how we calculate average? Yes, Harshita, sorry. Ananya. Anshita. Sum of all the values divided by total values. Okay. So, here the function is average. The name of function is average. Bracket. Again, a question. Raise your hand. What will be the range? B1 colon B8. Before you press the enter key for 1 minute, all of you pay attention on LCD. All of you pay attention on the LCD. Similar to the sum function, average function ignores empty cell, text. Empty cell and text. But it does not ignore the logical values. Now we have added 12, 14, 16, 18, 21. So total items are 6. Whatever is the total, divide by 6. 13.5. How many compatible with me? 13.5 is the result of the average function that we have used in the cell B9 in order to calculate the average of numbers from cell B1 to B8. Now I have a question here. Raise your hand. Which cell? Name the cells. When I say name the cells, it means you are to give the cell address. Whenever I say name the cell, you are to specify the address of the cell. Name the cells which are ignored while calculating the average. Take it as a conceptual question. Gurupal. B6 and B8. Rajvinder, give the reason for this, why they are ignored. B8 is the text. B6, Tushar. Yes, very good. B6 is the empty cell. B6 is the empty cell. Okay. Am I clear to all? Okay. So up till now, you are familiar with 4 functions. Max, min, sum, and average. Now I'm going to start a bit technical function. Pay attention to it. And it's a very important function of Kelsey. I give you a clue to explain this function. I give one live example to you people. A condition is, if tomorrow will be a holiday, I will be going for shopping with my parents. One condition. Otherwise, I will come to school. अब आपके सामने सिनेरियो केशव को फोकस ऑन द लेक्चर. सिचुएशन क्या है 9th क्लास? अगर कल छुट्टी हुई तो मैं अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ शॉपिंग पे जाऊंगा. अदरवाइज वरना आई कम टू स्कूल. ईदर यू विल गो फॉर शॉपिंग, ईदर यू विल कम टू स्कूल. यू विल डू वन वर्क. मैंने इधर बोला, मैंने बोथ नहीं बोला, इधर. इधर मींस कोई एक, या ये वाला काम या ये वाला काम, दोनों काम एक साथ नहीं होते कि तुम शॉपिंग भी जा रहे हो स्कूल भी आ रहे हो. नॉट टेल मी लॉजिकली बोथ द स्टेटमेंट्स डिपेंड ऑन व्हाट. यस टू गुड. डिपेंड अपॉन द कंडीशन कि छुट्टी होगी कि नहीं होगी. दिस इज इफ फंक्शन. आपके पास एक कंडीशन है, मैथमेटिकली आपने वो बिफोर आफ्टर किया ही होगा. आई हैव टू नंबर्स x एंड y. आई से x इज 70, y इज 80. इफ x इज मोर देन 70, मोर देन y, x इज लार्जेस्ट, अदरवाइज y इज लार्जेस्ट. Depend on this condition. Right? This is if function. You will be given a condition. You have to frame a condition, and according to the condition you have framed, you will be in the two stages. First stage, that is true part. True part. Second stage, else part, false part. What I mean by true part is, if condition goes true, the first part, that is the true part, will get executed and false part will get ignored. But if condition goes fail, the true part will get ignored and the false part will get executed. Clear? Last but not the least concept. You have two part, true and false. But only one will run. Both will never run. तो आपको जो conditions frame करनी है अपने question में, वो ध्यान से frame करनी है कि दोनों में से एक part चले. Right? Am I clear to all? Let me do one question. Okay. Just see the LCD. Then you will type on your PC. Okay. I find the total here. Click on cell B6, which was the empty cell. All of you click on the B6 cell, which was considered to be an empty cell. And I am passing the function here, B1 colon B5. B6 cell pe click karo aur ye function pass karo equal to sum B1 colon B5 and press the enter key. I got the result 80. I got the result 80. Now I am going to frame the if condition. For 1 minute, stop your typing and all eyes on LCD. दो तरह का if function करवाऊंगा, ठीक है? ध्यान यहाँ रखो सारा. And one child will come here to give the demo when I will finish my lecture. So I can call anyone to come here and speak what I have clear to you people. And anybody's roll number can be announced. So all eyes here. My target is. I am assuming these 80 as marks of the child. If marks are above 80, the child is pass. Otherwise, child will sit for reappear. Ab yahan message print hona. Here, depending upon the if condition, a message will get print whether the child is pass, whether the child is appearing for the retest. So let us click here in the cell D6. Please don't click, just see the LCD. Equal to if bracket. सबसे पहले हम टेस्ट कंडीशन बनाएंगे, आपके जो 80 मार्क्स है उसका सेल एड्रेस बताओ। B6 कंटेन्स 80 मार्क्स। कंडीशन इज इफ मार्क्स आर अबव 80, मोर देन 80, मार्क्स आर इन विच सेल? B6। कंपेयर टू व्हाट? अबव 80। कंडीशन फ्रेम हो गई। नाउ पुट द सेमी कॉलम, फर्स्ट सेमी कॉलम, एंड वी आर टू टाइप द ट्रू पार्ट। ट्रू पार्ट इज पास। जब भी आपको इफ कंडीशन में मैसेज फ्रेम करना है, मैसेज टू बी फ्रेम इन डबल कोट्स। एनी मैसेज, पास, गुड, बैड, नीड्स इंप्रूवमेंट, मैसेज टू बी गिवन इन डबल कोट्स। अगेन सेमी कॉलन, ये ट्रू वाला पार्ट खत्म हो गया। कोलन से पहले कंडीशन, पहले कोलन के बाद ट्रू वाला पार्ट, अगले कोलन के बाद फॉल्स वाला पार्ट, सेमी कोलन, रीटेस्ट, डबल कोट्स क्लोज्ड, क्लोज दिस ब्रैकेट एंड प्रेस द एंटर की। आई टोल्ड यू मार्क्स शुड बी अबव 80, यानी 81। हमारे मार्क्स क्या हैं? 80 मोर देन 80, नॉट ट्रू। 80 मोर देन 80, नॉट ट्रू। Logically not true. So which part has run? False part. False part. And what was in the false part? Retest. So retest goes printed. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Now another condition. You will tell, I will type. Condition sun lo, situation sun lo. If score in the cell B4, score in the cell B4 is less than 20, print A, else print B. If score in cell B4 is less than 20, print A or print B. Raise your hand for giving me the answers. Navneet, start speaking. I'll type. If B4 smaller than sign 20, semicolon, print A, semicolon, print B. Why A has come? Because B4 contains 18 and 18 is less than 20. Condition goes true. So first part gets executed. Ye to ninth class message ki baat ki. If condition mein message ki baat ki. Now comes another scenario of if, where you have to do the calculations. Listen the question and assume it mathematically. Isko maths ki terms mein sochna. Agar B3 cell mein jo score hai wo 20 se kam hai, to usme 5 add ho jaye, otherwise 3 minus ho jaye. Here you are to add, you are to increase the value. If condition goes true, you are to decrease the value. If condition goes false. So I am in the cell D3. I am framing the if condition. If ek baar samajh lo, jab bhi calculation wali if aayegi, double quotes mat lagana. Double quotes are only for the messages. Anshya, see the LCD, please. 16 is in cell B3. B3 less than 20, colon, We are to add 5. 5 to what? Cell B3. B3 plus 5. Increment kar diya na? Otherwise, B3 minus 3. Check carefully. I have not applied double quotes. कंडीशन ट्रू वाला चल गया तो 5 ऐड किया 16 में 5 ऐड किया 21 व्हाट इट ऑनलाइन क्लास एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल हर्षदीप नवनूर कृष्णा कॉन्सेप्ट इज क्लियर टू यू पीपल ऑल राइट थर्ड इफ कंडीशन you might have studied percentages in maths. Okay, let me see your math skills. 5% of 75. Mathematically, aap isko kaise phrase karoge? Just raise your hand. I'm not saying answer. I'm asking mathematically how you will frame it. Frame, isko likhoge kaise? But obvious. In software, you cannot write like this. You can write like this by putting a slash. By putting a slash. And then you say 75. I tell you the easiest method whenever you are to find percentage of something because आने वाले टाइम में आपके ये बहुत काम आने वाला यू विल गेट फुल कॉम्प्रिहेंशन वर्कशीट टू सॉल्व यू हैव टू फ्रेम द फॉर्मूलाज एंड यू हैव टू सॉल्व द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन वर्कशीट इसमें ये बहुत काम आएगा तुम्हारे व्हेनेवर यू हैव परसेंटेज आई डू इट ऑन द सॉफ्टवेयर ताकि ऑनलाइन बच्चे भी देख लें व्हेनेवर यू हैव द परसेंटेज दिस ऑफ दिस दिस मच परसेंट ऑफ दिस 5 over 100, 0.05 into 75. Always convert it into fraction, decimal part. Right? 25% of 1000. How you will write? 0.25 into 1000. Got it? आप यही मेथड अपना लो ये इजी है ओके नाउ आई हैव सेल्स इन सेल D1 एंड सेल्स इज 25,000 सेल्स की वैल्यू D1 सेल में अच्छी विषय D1 सेल में 25,000 टाइप कीजिए टाइप 25,000 इन D1 डन दैट गर्ल लास्ट कृति एंड दैट फेलो हैव यू टाइप Ishika and next to Ishika, Keshav Kwaish, have you typed? Okay. Chalo, D2 pe click karo. Abhi dekhun kitna aapko samajh mein aa gaya. Condition kya banani hai? Agar sales is in which cell?
D1.
Good job. If sales is more than 20,000, 15% bonus to be given to the employee. Otherwise, 10% bonus is to be given. and bonus to be given on sales. अगर sales 20,000 से ज्यादा है तो sales का 15% bonus, otherwise sales का 10% bonus. Let's start framing the if condition. If sales के लिए sell कौन सा लगेगा? D1 more than 20,000. More than 20,000 semicolon 15% of sales means what?
15% of D1.
Yes, 0.15 into D1 semicolon 10% of sales 0.10 into D1 and close the bracket. How many compatible? Press the enter key. I got 3750. What is your result? Same hi hoga. 3750. Got it? The condition is, if sales is more than 20,000, that I have checked from here, D1 more than 20,000. Agar condition true ho gayi, to 15% sales ka, this is 15%, 0.15 into sales, into D1. Otherwise, 10% of sales, semicolon, 0.10 into D1. उसे यही कह रहा है सेल्स का 15%, सेल्स का 10%, तो सेल्स तो मेरी ये रही. गॉट इट?